Let's begin with Europe, where BDI Industry Association, when it said Europe's largest economy, Germany, would not be able to return to its pre-pandemic level until next year at the earliest. The industrial body said Germany is expected to grow 3.5% this year after plunging roughly 5% last year. The BDI forecast is less optimistic than government's estimates published in October, in which Berlin predicted GDP to rebound with an expansion rate of 4.4%. Other reports also said economy won't be able to return to pre-crisis level in 2021 due to second wave of pandemic. The Federal Statistics Office will release a flash estimate for full year 2020 GDP figures tomorrow. The government will update its GDP growth forecast for 2021 later this month. Meanwhile, BDI said it expected Germany's export-oriented industrial sector to drive recovery this year as global economic outlook for 2021 had improved. The lobby group sees exports jumping 6% this year after plunging roughly 11% in 2020. Germany is hopeful that its companies will benefit from both China and agreement on investment pact. Industry group also called on government to increase public investment in infrastructure over the next decade, cut corporate tax rates and reduce red tape for firms which were trying to innovate.
Co-presented by Skoda. Simply clever.
VEON now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.